in for the Hawfinch's run too. So far, nothing. Been here about 25 minutes. I was up in the churchyard for a good while. Then I came down. I've been told the lane was a good spot to try and find them. Nothing yet. Again, loads of other things around. But no Hawfinch's yet. Plenty daylight left though, so I'll keep plodding on. See what I can find. Nothing. But there's been a bit of snow since Tuesday, so everything looks nice. It's a nice place. Stacks of other birds, you know, like loads of greenfinch, collared dove, a lot of these village species, starling, sparrows, house sparrows they were. But yeah, these Hawfinch are evading me. Not a bad view. Down towards Castle Lake, which I've never been to, but by all accounts is quite good. Something's put all the corvids up. But yeah, another day, another letdown. I'm sure if they were still around I would have seen them by now. I've checked quite a wide area, so maybe my luck's just not in. Yeah, I think one of the reasons that I really want to see them is I've never seen one before. I think I've just heard a water rail screaming. There's a marsh down there. It's either that or a kid. There's a play park. Anyway, yeah, I think the reason I want to see them so badly is because I've never seen one before, and they're a big finch by all accounts. Huge bill, big bird, dwarf chaffinches. And I've never seen one. And the Ravadeners. I'll get one, eventually. Apologies for the video coming to such an abrupt end for day three there. I got talking to a few birders today when I was in the churchyard looking for the Hawfinches again, and I just completely forgot to record anything after that, mainly because once a lot of them left and I finished talking to them, I left 5 minutes after that. I was there for a couple of hours, didn't see a single Hawfinch, but some people did from the top, the bottom track that I was at on day two. Some people seen them, but not me.
so I'm gutted. But anyway, because of that, what I've done is, yesterday morning before I left for day two on the video, I managed to get up to the, we get a little owl outside the house here, I live near Durham, and I managed to get some footage of the little owl in front of the house before I left. So I'll stick that on the end here to make up for the fact there's no Hawfinches. You're not as good a design, trust me. Thanks for watching, see you on the next video. Subscribe if you like it, follow the Facebook page, etc, etc, Twitter, Instagram. But yeah, so here you go. Here's a little owl to finish the video, and thanks for watching again. Cheers, bye.